Hello guys! Welcome back to Team Lakay Instructional Video. Once again, I'm Vincent Velaque and my partner, Coach Delfin the Hook Nawn. Today, we're going to demonstrate one of the techniques used in Wushu Sanshu, particularly Wushu Takedown. Okay. Ngayon, ipapakita namin sa inyo kung paano yung isang technique na ginagamit sa Wushu na takedown. So, itong takedown na ito is tinatawag na single leg takedown. Ang single leg takedown ay pwedeng gawin directly kung magshoot ka sa legs or through leg catch. Pero yung ipapakita natin ngayon is through leg catch. Okay? Ipapakita namin ni Delfin kung paano to execute. From fighting position, kahit saang paa pwede siyang i-execute. Pero gagamitin muna natin sa roundhouse. In case na mag-roundhouse yung opponent, paano natin siya i-leg catch? Ganito. Bam! Defend and catch. Below. Sa calf. Ha? Isa pa. Defend, then catch. Huwag niyong sasaluhin sa may rib cage. Dapat i-defend muna natin bago natin siya i-catch. Kasi pag tumama siya sa ribs, maaaring magkaroon ng damage, then hindi na natin ma-execute properly. Okay? Then once na naklip natin yung calf area, i-roll natin tong left arm sa just above the heel para secured siya. Okay? Para hindi niya mahila. Then once na secured na siya, yung kamay natin, yung right, yung nasa baba ng calf, iaakyat natin sa below ng legs. Then mag-a-adjust tayo. Papatong natin yung shoulders natin sa may legs. Okay? So ganito na yung position natin. Once na nandito na siya, ibibigay natin yung weight ng shoulders sa my legs, push down, pull natin itong left hand, then pivot. Ganito. Pivot. Bam! Rotate lang siya. Wa. Isa pa. Fighting position, defend, bam! Catch. Okay? Huwag nyong ibibigay sa ribs. Once na nandito ang position na, secure, then akyat. Tapos, step in. Once na naka-step in na, patong yung shoulders, twist, tapos pivot, then pull. Pababa siya. Bam! Alright. So last, gawin natin ng mas mabilis para makita natin. Go! Pop! Alright, that's it. Alright, so next technique is how to execute kung nag-defend. Kung hindi may apply yung single leg takedown from the leg catch, ano yung gagawin nating transition para hindi naman masayang yung effort natin. Okay? So yung next technique is tinatawag na single leg trip. Single leg trip. Used in Wushu Sanshu as well. So paano siya execute? Ganito. Going back from the first technique, try mo natin. Go! Pop. Once na nanditong position, ayaw niyang ibigay. Pag ayaw niyang ibigay, dito na natin gagamitin yung second technique, which is single leg trip. Mag-rotate lang tong kamay sa baba to trip yung other leg na ginagamit niyang base. Then, tuloy pa rin sa pag-pivot ng paa. Boom! Ha? Fighting stance, defend, pop! Insert, secure, step in, then ayaw, go to trip, pop! Alright guys, so that's how you execute single leg takedown to single leg trip takedown. Once again, I'm Vincent Velaque and my partner Delfin the Hook Nawn. If you want more of Team Lakay instructional videos, follow us on our social media accounts and don't forget to subscribe.